Torino's midfielder, Ilic, suffered a severe left knee distortion during the match against Fiorentina, suggesting possible negative consequences. In pain, he sat down immediately, and examinations to assess the extent of the injury will be carried out tomorrow.